I don't even remember a lighthouse in Melville. That feeling was 2006 mna up. So when was the lighthouse?
It was there. It's where the hot what Chisa. This Chisa place. It was upstairs.
Okay, ndiyibona ngoku.
Yeah, sure. It used to be called the lighthouse.
Ndiyibona ngoku.
And I had a terrible experience there.
What happened?
Comedians, you know, you make jokes and you'd appreciate some sort of response in the form of a ha ha or a hey. Or a hi, hello, at least. But when people are staring back at you in silence, you know,
it's like me right now.
Yeah, exactly. Except you're not my target market. I'm
What's your phobia? A shaving beard? A shaving blade?
Shut up! It's the beard gang. I'm scared of heights.
You're scared of heights?
Oh, yeah. So you could never fly. But
I think because I have to.
I'm scared of heights in terms of diving or going down or bungee jumping, but I'm not scared to be
up in the air.
Up in the air.
Do I have a phobia? Yes. Oh God, yes I do.
Being broke.
That too.
How about bending? How about bending trash?
No, I cannot handle feet.
What do you mean?
You cannot handle what?
Feet.
Feet as feet. In?
Like people's feet.
What how so? Mean?
I don't want to see them.
So really?
Yeah.
Like they. So he's a legend. He's a legend.
The house out.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
That was gross.
I get a smiley.
Why am I here?
No, Ebenezer nearly
took out the whole staff. Then they realized it's all
don't do it.
Look at how shiny those shoes are, and look at how dusty those ones are.
It's an artistic statement.
And Ebenezer, as he was about to take his out,
changed his mind.
My heart was like, no!
It's so motion, right?